Here's Mike Trout. And Chris, one of the trends that we've seen over the course of the last 5 or 6 years, teams are trying to build their lineup more efficiently and usually putting their best hitter number two, like Mike Trout. And he deals. Here's a swing and a drive left field, and he knew it.